If You Give a Mouse a Cookie by Laura Numeroff, illustrated by Felicia Bond. If you give a mouse a cookie, he's going to ask for a glass of milk. When you give him the milk, then he'll want to look in a mirror to make sure he doesn't have a milk mustache. Get carried away and sweep every room in the house. He's thirsty, so he'll ask for a glass of milk. And chances are, if he asks for a glass of milk, he's going to want a cookie to go with it.